One that got me the most was when I had to evict a little old lady. There was a lady that I went and had to evict. We went to her house to evict her, and I found out that she was about 86 years old. She lived in a house almost all of her life, 22 years, 23 years, I can't remember. And I remember walking in, I see her there, she's panicking, trying to move all the clothes out. And I told her, just relax, relax. We're not gonna hear, we're not gonna throw your stuff on the street. I got movers here, we're gonna take it out. And I looked at her, I said, you know, I'm real sorry. She said that her husband passed, he was sick. And he couldn't pay the bills anymore, so she took out a second mortgage on her house. And one thing led to another, and then he passed away. And there was no way to pay the bills anymore, and the bank come in and took it from her. And, excuse me. It was very, very hard for me to deal with that, because it, you know, it could have been my grandmother. And it hurt me real bad. And I walked out, and after we got her situated, I walked out, went to my car, and I cried.
It was on purpose. It was calculated. It was meant to do what it has just done. It was meant to build off the backs of blacks, minorities, poor, elderly. It was meant to build off the backs of those that could least